ยกรำดำเชื่อมวยเนื้อน้องซาลาพยุงองคุยเล่งกีตาร์นั้นดอลเรื่องก่อนลงก่อนไล่มวยนี่หายได้ยังองคุยรุมลึกไม่เรียนโปรลองมันรุมนั่งปนบองแต่องคุยดีนิ่งอาคีดโลเปลี่ยนไอละนิ่งเกส่งทำไมมินเนื้อเส้นสอลไว้ลายกระปีอานุ่งสาส่งไปใต้ดำเชื่อมุ้ยนิ่งไอละทงใบเมสาคากายยืนในสังสา
สารกัดขนงเปรย์ปรักษาก่อยกลมที่สเพียบดอแสนสรองอ้อจาสนับสมเลยสัตว์เรียงเนื้อเลเวผ้าจัดกายยาสรอทลากลอที่กัดร้องหรือก็สรกสายจังการตื่นเบาตีนักยมมีแน่เนื้อกำดอมือแน่ภูมิสายสู่สายโฮปันโตอ้อสาโตจุนนำนาทำไมกองกำสางกันไรประสามันขมลลายนาเพียบไอการสาตัวจังไงมันกลายจบชุบเลี้ยงกระไดหรือรองเงียบรูวีคือเชี่ยเรื่องปัดทอมมาดากาชีมนุษย์ปุ๊บเพียกุมเรียลายนาเติบปรารถนายังบานโชคใจสารกัดขนองเปรย์ปรักษาก่อยกลมที่สเพียบดอแสนสรองอ้อจาสับสมเลยสัตว์เรียงเนื้อเลเวผ้า
จิตกายาสลัดลากันล้อจีกัดกรองหรือก็สลัดสายจมกาตัวดาวตีนักยมเมียนเนี่ยเนื้อก้มดอมือเนี่ยพุ่มสายสู่สายโฮบังโตอ๋อซาโตจุนน้ำนาทำไมจีกองกองซาจบชุบเลี้ยงกระดาษหรือรองเงียบรู้วิ่งคือชี้เรื่องปัดทอมมาดาการชีมนุผู้เปียกกุมเรียลอยนาเติบปรารถนายังบานโชคใจการชีมนุผู้เปียกกุมเรียลอยนาเติบปรารถนายังบานโชคใจ
ตาตื่นนา
ตาตื่นนาตาตื่นนาร
ูปเรียงสระอจ้า
สระอจ้าสระอจ้า
ตื่นนาสมเตอร์พองไอ้บ้องสมสกอชมู
สมสกอชมูสมสกอชมู
พี่รูปนาไอ้บ้านชีรูปใสสระ
มาบ้านชีสงสารตารุ่มเพิ่มยังหาเธอเปรอะ
บ้องมันน้อยเปิดคำเตือนน้อยเนียงดาตื่นนา
ตื่นนาตื่นนาร
ูปเรียงสระอจ้า
สระอจ้าสระอจ้า
ตื่นนาสมเตอร์พองไอ้บ้องสมสกอร์ชมู
สมสกอร์ชมูสมสกอร์ชมู
ปีรุ่นนักแดงบ้านชีรูปใสอา
บ้านบ้านชีสงสารตารุ่มเพิ่มยานาตื่นเปรอะ
มองมันน้อยเปิดคำเตียเตียนน้าละม้อมชมคำเตือนน้าเปิดบอกชีมนุษย์รำเตยเตียนน้าโอนนาสูงมีสงวนโอนเนียงเมตตา
บ้าทางนี้ก็ตามพยมหนังกรมกุศลพร้อมแต่งบุกเล็กยมตลอดทีนี้ทำเป็นตัดจัดรีดีสบายจัดหนังแต่ในบ้านโจรุ่งสุโขบากีดำเนินกับปูปีจ้อนไอเมนประตูบูนประตูไอเมนเฮทาราชนาสกอนอปกรณ์ปราบดักเซนเซได้จำนวนออกทะเลกาบักปีโมเดลาบักไอคำสบายจัดแต่ในบ้านโจรุ่งจะบริโภคทำเป็นมาดำไปผลเรื่องในสายอบรมหนังกากับหนังท้อยเพียบไกรกรอบักเกียร์โบราณยืนแจ้งงานนิสัยสลาตีปีระบอกยังไม่ได้ถึงซ้อนสลาตีมุ้ยออกตะประดับเบิดใบก้อนในศพ កំពង់លេងខេត្តបាត់ដំបងខេត្តកំពង់ឆ្នាំងសំតុងបាទតែមានអគារឈ្មោះសាលាឈ្មោះពេងសាំងគឺពេងសាំងមានហួយបាទអញ្ចឹងនេះសាលាគួយនឹងលីតួបេងសាលាទី2ហើយខ្ញុំនឹងរំពឹងសង់សាលាទី3ទី4បន្តបន្តទៀតហើយសាលាទី3នៅប្រហែលជាយើងសាងសង់នៅខេត្តបាត់ដំបងបាទ
បាទ
សាលានេះខាងគណៈខាងអង្គការរបស់ខ្ញុំមូលនិធិមេងលីជ័យគួយក៏រៀបចំសាងសង់តាំងពី2016បាទអស់រយៈពេលប្រហែលជា6ខែណាបាទឥឡូវចប់ហើយ6ខែម្ដងឥឡូវបា
ទហើយបានលោកគ្រូមកអញ្ជើញមកដល់ទីនេះឃើញសាលានេះខ្វះខាតបាទ
អរខ្ញុំមានមូលនិធិមេងលីជ័យគួយដែលដើរធ្វើបាទធ្វើបុណ្យធ្វើទានតាមស្រុកតាមភូមិមិនប្រកាន់ថាស្រុកណាភូមិណាខេត្តណាទេបើយើងឃើញខ្វះខាតយើងនឹងចូលរួមអញ្ចឹងតាមរបាយការណ៍របស់បុគ្គលិករបស់ខ្ញុំនៅក្នុងមូលនិធិហ្នឹងគេឃើញថានៅទីតាំងនេះមានការខ្វះខាតសាលារៀនអញ្ចឹងគេមានគណៈកម្មការគេចូលមកសិក្សាមកហើយក៏បានរៀបចំសាងសង់អគារសាលានេះឡើងមកបាទអញ្ចឹងមិនចាំបាត់ចាននៅកន្លែងណាកន្លែងណាទេឲ្យតែមានការខ្វះខាតយើងចូលរួមតាមសវត្ថតាមលទ្ធភាពដែលយើងអាចទៅរួចបាទអញ្ចឹងជាពិសេសក្នុងផ្នែកវិស័យសុខាភិបាលក្តីវិស័យអប់រំក្តីបាទគឺខាងខ្ញុំចូលរួមទាំងអស់គ្នាចូលរួមដើម្បីលើកស្ទួយរាជរដ្ឋាភិបាលនៃការកាត់បន្ថយភាពក្រីក្រតាមខ្សែរយៈបង្រឹងវិស័យអប់រំនិងសុខាភិបាលរបស់ប្រទេសជាតិយើងដើម្បីឲ្យប្រជាពលរដ្ឋយើងមានគេហៅថាការចូលរួមជាសិល្បៈនៃការចូលរួមពីប្រជាពលរដ្ឋបាទដើម្បីលើកស្ទួយការលូតលាស់របស់ប្រទេសជាតិបាទ
មុននេះលោកគ្រូមានប្រសាសន៍ថាបើសាលាខ្វះការសម្រាប់ប្រទេសអាចធ្វើទៀតតាមគ្រូតាមក្រុមការងារទីក្រុងបាទទៀតតាមដែរដើម្បី
ខ្ញុំបាទមិនអាចទូទាំងប្រទេសទេមិនតែសាលាដែលថាដាក់រំងមកខ្ញុំមើលភាពតាមភាពខ្វះខាតជាក់ស្ដែងប៉ុន្តែខ្ញុំមានថវិកាចំនួនគឺដើម្បីគោលបំណងដើម្បីជួយខាងសុខាភិបាលនិងជួយខាងសាលារៀនអញ្ចឹងដាក់ទៅតាមមូលនិធិលេងលីជេគួយមូលនិធិដែលបានបង្កើតឡើងមកតាំងពី2000ឆ្នាំ2005 2005មកដែលចំណាយថវិកាអស់ជាង6លានមកហើយតាមសាយកកម្មវិធីផ្សេងផ្សេងបាទអញ្ចឹងនេះជាសាលាទី2ហើយយើងបន្តបើកបើកសាលាទី3 4 តទៀតអញ្ចឹងតាក់ទងទៅមូលនិធិលេងលីជេគួយបាទដែលមាន Facebook ឈ្មោះហ្នឹងហើយមានអាស័យដ្ឋាន address តាមផងដែរអាចតាក់ទងតាមបុគ្គលិកការងាររបស់ខ្ញុំ
ដោយសារមើលឃើញថានៅតាមតំបន់ដាច់ស្រយាលមានការខ្វះខាតច្រើននៅសាលារៀននៅទីតាំងខាងអប់រំតើលោកអង្គការមានកម្រោងថានឹងទៅដល់តំបន់ដាច់ស្រយាលនៅថ្ងៃណា
បាទបាទគោលដៅរបស់ខ្ញុំគឺដើម្បីចូលទៅតាមតំបន់ដាច់ស្រយាលជាងគេមកផុតដោយជាពិសេសដែលថាមានសាលាមិនតែខ្វះបន្ទប់រៀនមានបន្ទប់រៀនមានសាលាខ្វះហេដ្ឋារចនាសម្ព័ន្ធខ្វះឧបករណ៍ប្រើប្រាស់គឺយើងព្យាយាមជួយគ្រប់ប្រភេទដើម្បីឲ្យជួយវាមិនបានគ្រប់មុំពេញ 100% ទេមិនតែតាមលទ្ធភាពដែលយើងអាចទៅរួចជាពិសេសតាមជនបទដែលឆ្ងាយដាច់ស្រយាលបំផុតហើយជាពិសេសកន្លែងដែលអត់មានសាលាបឋមសិក្សាសាលាបឋមសិក្សាយើងត្រូវការបង្រៀនគ្រឹះពីខាងផ្នែកអប់រំនេះធ្វើម៉េចឲ្យតែងផ្នែកយើងឲ្យចេះអានចេះសរសេរយ៉ាងហោចណាស់តើបានដាក់ទី6ដែរបានមិនបានដាក់ទី9ប៉ុន្តែគោលបំណងរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលគឺចង់ធ្វើយ៉ាងម៉េចដើម្បីឲ្យប្រទេសយើងនេះប្រជាជនខ្មែរយើងនេះទៅបានរៀនសូត្ររហូតដល់ដាក់ទី10ដាក់ទី9ហើយបើបានចាប់បាក់ដូចទៀតចេះសរសេរធ្វើធ្វើការបន្តដល់មហាវិទ្យាល័យនិងពិតជាមន្តភាពរបស់ប្រទេសជាតិយើងហើយបាទ
ក្រៅពីវិស័យអប់រំនិងវិស័យសុខាភិបាលតើលោកអញ្ញាមានមើលឃើញថាប្រជាជនខ្មែរយើងនៅត្រូវការជំនាញបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលក្រៅពីពួកគាត់អាចបញ្ចប់ថ្នាក់អនុវិទ្យាល័យលោកអញ្ញាមានមើលឃើញពីការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលជំនាញដល់ពួកគាត់នេះ
នៅសុខាភិបាលយើងបាននៅខ្វះខាតច្រើនជំនាញចែកទេផ្សេងផ្សេងនិយាយរួមទៅក៏ស្ទើរតែចង់គ្រប់ជំនាញទាំងអស់ហើយប្រទេសខ្មែរយើងនៅខ្វះខាតដោយសារយើងនៅខ្វះខាតវិស័យអប់រំជំនាញពិតប្រាកដយើងបច្ចុប្បន្នយើងមានសកលវិទ្យាល័យច្រើនតែផ្ដុំនៅក្នុងរាជធានីភ្នំពេញបើទៅតាមខេត្តយើងអត់ទៅមានហើយបើយើងមានអត់មានសាលាជំនាញមិនមានសាលាជំនាញយើងនៅខ្វះខាតគ្រូបច្ចេកទេសដើម្បីមកបង្រៀនអញ្ចឹងប៉ុន្តែមុនយើងឈានដល់មកលក្ខណៈសំខាន់បំផុតគឺយើងបង្រឹងគ្រឹះរបស់កូនខ្មែរយើងឲ្យមានចំណេះដឹងទូទៅសិនហើយចាំអ្នកជំនាញផ្សេងៗទៀតគេបើកសកលវិទ្យាល័យដើម្បីឯកទេសបច្ចេកខាងជំនាញដូចជាខាងវិស្វករខាងបច្ចេកទេសភ្លើងខាងសាងសង់គឺខាង chiêng chơi chiêng đai chiêng mà sân là chẹt chiêng thơ nặn thơ pleu thì dưới đông cứ ta phải chạy cái tay trái này dân qua thạt hay nhâm sực không ta miền bờ tây mai bờ tây dương đường mai nơi sông sốc mình bắt chạm từ bờ tây mà sọc kéo về khôn mai dương nơi sọc cả đôi cứ ai chơi rung phơ tịch đây trái lấy xét từ miền cái hà lạt tập biết được ca chơi rung chẳng khi sực không ta phải chơi bờ tây oh đường miền người ta thua tập chết ติดฉันบริจาคตามกาคู่ตามใบบังเริงหนึ่งชูคอนโทรลประเทศขมายเยิ้งได้ไปจะบอลเพียบคือยังเคยอยากกับพงลุล้อกับเป็นใต้เมืองการควักขาดในแต่ควักขาดจะร่างบ่าวบ่าวคนชาย